everyone. Carlin here with you in the world of Chell, and I just needed to say how awesome of a goal I just witnessed within the EASHL. It was a thrilling third period finish with a one-handed tuck to clinch the game winner. What confidence and what skill to pull that off and beat the goalie.
You've been waiting all day for this, and it's about time. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here for EA Sports. The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. And no luck on that pass attempt. From the back of the cage with the puck. Kamloops with possession in their own zone. Delayed penalty coming up here. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Let's get the call.
That's not the very best decision coming up here. They already had one penalty. They're going to have two on the same play.
Big opportunity here for them. They'll have plenty of time to work this 5-on-3.
5-on-3 power plays for this length can be a real good thing. Look, we used to practice them. The problem is sometimes they're not as intense as the game, and the guys get a little lethargic moving the puck around the outside.
Errant pass, and they can't connect. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Puts it on net, gets the glove on it. Poked away by Sato. Kamloops gets the puck near the boards. Moves it to Biscuit knees. The Americans will play it from the point. And that's trying to shake the defender. He's in all alone. Stopped by the puck stopper.
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
Kid's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. The Blazers win the draw. The Americans fail to capitalize on the power play. Both sides back to even strength. We are still tied.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Slides the puck across to Sato. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. And they can't connect. Picked up along the boards by Kidd. And that's picked off in front. Quick feed to Kucherov. And that one's broken up. Sends it ahead to Kane. Slides the puck over. And that's
in the scores!
Oh, what a finish on his part!
Great hands, and you know that the player is confident when they can pull this move off in so tight. What a great play! And he finishes it by beating the goaltender.
Kamloops settles in with a 1-0 lead here in the first.
A pretty tight opening 10 minutes of the period now in this next half. You want to assert yourself, and they've done that with a 1-0 lead.
The Americans looking against the half wall. The Blazers get a hold of the puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Kane. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. With possession along the wall. Washington's got the puck in their own end. And that's stolen, and they'll go on the attack. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. The Blazers have all the momentum right now, leading by two. There's the whistle icing the call. More than half the frame has been played here. Kamloops is enjoying a 2-0 lead. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Quick pass to Fisher. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Taves. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a chance behind the net. Right out front. Can't connect. Scooped up along the wall by Kane. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Look out. Here they come on the attack. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Played big in the moment there.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
And we'll reset things after that icing. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Big play inside the defensive zone. Scores!
Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
Washington's won it. Kamloops has the puck. And now it's grabbed by Darlene. Slides the puck across to Kidd. And they won't connect on that one. What a stop as he puts out the fire! And now he moves it to Kucherov. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Fowler. Fisher's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Sato. Darlene's got the puck in his own zone. First period nearly in the books here. And there we go. Icing is the call. In the final moments of this period, Washington's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Off a stick. That's moved up ahead. To his teammate. Kamloops tries to break out from their own end. Great poke check on the reach. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped. Scores! And quite the counterpunch! We're all even
now. Now that you've scored this tying goal, you'd like to follow it up with a shift or two. See if you can really change the momentum. That's a place goalies do not like getting beat. Upper blocker. You should be able to get something on it. That doesn't happen, and it's in the net.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. It's all tied up. Kamloops gains a hold of possession. Moves it over to Kane. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Drives to the sweet spot. Gives them nothing in front.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
And now it's over to Kidd. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. And serves up a little knock on the play. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. There's the whistle, icing the call. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. The Americans win the draw. Grabs it in his own end. He's got a step. Oh, what a save!
Really good effort. I thought it made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
Washington's won the faceoff.
Oh, and it slides just wide. They want the puck into position. The goalie's in good shape, but he doesn't have to get a pad or an arm on it as it goes wide in the
How
net.
How heroic do I look from that angle? Play.
Works it across to Kane. Can't get it to go. And we'll reset things after that icing. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Sato. Kidd's got it in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Kane. Grabs control of it at the point. Fires one on goal. Made that stop. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Dahlin's taking it from his own end. Gives it right back. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Here comes the pushback.
Fisher's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Hangs onto the puck. Right on the doorstep. Quick feed down low. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. Hammers the shot. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Kamloops gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
Puck sent over to Kidd. And now he tries to get it across to Taves. And they get the puck out. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Moves it to Taves. That pass doesn't go. Broken up by Fowler. Looking to get it out, and they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Centering pass. Just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Kamloops squanders a chance to take the lead here as their power play comes up empty.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Past the halfway mark of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Biscuit Knees picks up the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Move to the middle. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. The Americans have it from their own end. Turn that one aside. Taken by
Kane. Oh, you button masters, just getting rocked.
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. The Americans will play it in their own end. Kamloops has possession of the puck. Kidd swooping in on the attack. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Puck moved over to Sato. And it's a quick pass to Dahlin. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Sends it in on the attack. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
There's a lot of pent-up energy right there in that hit. That's a charging penalty. She traveled way too far.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Kidd's got it along the wing. Picked off by Kucherov. The Blazers take possession in the neutral zone. From the left wing, takes the feed. The Blazers gain possession. Picked up along the wall by Fowler. Tries to feed it over to Sato. Picked off. Lets it go. Scores! And look who it is! His first goal with his Chewy ASHL team.
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal. He's been known for this. I mean, the balance he shows on the ice, the strength he has, is so hard for a defender to deal with. In this case, they can't, and he powers his way into a scoring position to create the goal.
Washington's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And now it's grabbed by Fowler. Candler can't connect on the power play, and not to miss.
Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle.
What's he thinking? Kucherov's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Late goings of this period. The Americans are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Washington's won the draw. Kucherov's taking the puck behind the net. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Shot! Nice save from point-blank range. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Kamloops only trails by one, but they've had the puck a lot. They should be encouraged by that. Now you have to figure out a way to get the tying goal.
Stays with it. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Couldn't complete the pass. From the point, they take control of it. And now he angles it across to Kane. And that's intercepted by Kucherov. Here's a shot. Kicked away.
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Fowler. Quick feed to Fisher. The Blazers gain control of the puck against the wall. From the point, looks to make something happen. Grabbed along the boards by Dahlin. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Oh, what a paddle save on the play!
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Oh, he caught him!
Did he ever.
Move!
Head down, right into the train tracks.
Kamloops looks to get things going now with the puck. Washington's got the puck. Solid check to slow him down. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Shot! And she misses! Ferraro, I know
what she's going to hear when she gets to the bench based on our conversations.
The coach is going to be all over her to hit the net, but she knows that. She's trying to hit the net. She's just a little too fine. That puck's got to be in the middle of the net to have a chance.
They sure are running out of gas here, James. This shift is endless.
Quick pass to Kucherov. That pass doesn't go. The Americans gain control of the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Kane. Kidd's got the puck. Taken along the wall by Kane. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Receives the pass. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Kamloops looks to break out in their own end. And now he moves it to Kidd. Kamloops takes it across the line. Quick feed down low. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. The Blazers have it in the offensive end. Scores!
Really good effort here to continue to push. Try and find a way to crack the defense. They've done it, and this game is tied.
Absolutely clutch!
Well, that didn't work. He tried a big glove stop. Doesn't get it, but I don't think he saw much of it anyway with the traffic in front of him.
Past the midway mark in this period, we are all tied up in this one. The Blazers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Moves the puck down low. Comes up with a monster save in front.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Kamloops has possession of it now.
Well, there's no time to take your foot off the pedal now. This game is tight and it's going to go right down to the wire. Focus is important.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. A critical draw here. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And that's deflected. Here's a short pass to Fisher. The Americans move the puck in the defensive zone. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Fowler's called for tripping. He's off to the box. They'll go back to work on their special teams.
Well, you gave up the shorthanded goal earlier, James. Nothing they can do about that, but they've been given a power play opportunity here. See if they can equal up their special teams game.
And that one's blocked! And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Looks to get the puck over to Kidd. Monstrous hit of the boards.
You got to get up close to the boards. When you know that hit's coming, the only way you can absorb it is to get close and just take the hit.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Darlene's physical presence is something that can change the course of a game, guys. With a solid body check, he can cause some separation and force those turnovers. That's his truculent zone ability, and it's how he likes to intimidate his opponents.
Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Kamloops plays it along the wing. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Kamloops moves ahead with the puck. Maintains possession. Oh, off the outside of the frame.
Well, the deadlock stays, James. That shot hits the goalpost and bounces away.
He got all of that one.
Yeah, and it was that guy who's picking himself and his stick up off the ice.
There's the horn, meaning one thing. We've got overtime, and it's coming up in just a sec. Hard to find a more exciting stretch in any part of sports. Overtime, let's go. The Blazers win possession here as we open up the period, and that power play is still intact. Kidd's got it in the offensive zone. Takes the puck at the point. That's off a stick. Puck clears the zone.
Opportunities to win it here in OT don't get much better than that, and they blow it on the man advantage.
Now, the timing of this power play was really important, obviously, in overtime, and they don't get it done, so we go back to even strength.
And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
The setters will glide into the dot. The Blazers will go to work here in the offensive zone. Scoops up the puck now. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The Americans win the draw. Trying to get back on the attack now. And he slides it quickly to Dahlin. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. And there's the save.
I love watching him do this. It's like he's got the puck on his string. He just dangles around defenseman, draws him in, goes around him, gets a chance on net. This time, though, the goalie beats him.
Here he is in front! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And there's a much-needed whistle, Ray.
Back in the day, you'd just take the puck and shoot it up into the crowd. That's a penalty now. The only stop you can get is from the goalie freezing it.
Washington's got it in the defensive zone. And they fail to go take to take. Sends the pass over. And they'll go the other way with a great play by Kucherov. Puck grabbed by Fowler. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Sends the pass down low. Centering pass! Nothing doing. And he makes the easy save. Handles the puck at the point. Slides it down to Mackey.
I didn't see that coming. Sorry, James. Jumped in on you there, but that hit was huge as the play was just moving along.
No room on the play.
Yeah, shot right down. Defended well. Tries the move. There's nowhere to go.
Kamloops plays it against the boards.
Oh, and you buttonmasters just getting rocked.
And here at center, that's intercepted. Takes a shot, blocked in traffic. Moves it quickly over to Taves. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Nice move from the left wing. Kane's moving the puck through his own zone. A little back and forth. Taves is hauled down. The official's arm is up. Here comes the call.
That's an easy one, James. That's a trip every time.
Kamloops has a chance to really change things on this power play.
Time for the power play boys to get to work. Go win one for your team here in overtime. You don't get too many chances like this.
And manages to clear the zone. Kamloops has it near the wall. Angles it over to Kidd. Dishes it to Kane. A chance on goal. Just wide. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Poked away at center ice. And that's wide of the net. Gains control of the puck here on the blue line. And that's knocked away by Kucherov. Game on a stick. And he keeps it alive. What a stop. Kamloops plays it against the boards.
Whoa.
And they score. That's the game. Final buzzer sounds and this one's in the books. I suppose the old expression after this one is be careful what you wish for, right?
This is what they wanted. This is what they got. Just didn't turn out the way they thought it would.
What you want right now? Ooh. been about to talk right now. So tell me what you want right now. You can get it. Tell me what you want.
The skates are sharpened, the sticks are taped, the ice is ready to go. James and Ray ready to bring it all. Opening face-off just moments away. Been fired up for this one. The puck is dropped. Let's go. And now he tries to get it across to Gavin. And that pass can't connect. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that pass goes off a stick. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Washington's won the draw. Sends a pass over. Oh, and it just slips wide.
Great effort to get into position to create the chance. They just don't get it onto the net.
And now he angles it across to Kucherov. And they keep the pressure on. Handles the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's broken up. Directs it on over to Fowler. Great reach.
Keep your head up, kid.
Devastating collision lined up in the railroad tracks. Moves it to Topi Saad. Turns it away.
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Quick feed to Gavin.
Oh, you bust up. Just get
physical out there. Denies the shooter on that play. Washington's got it in their own zone. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Oh, a little too much stick work, and the officials with their arms in the air. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Vancouver's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score open. A first power play for him.
Nice pass. Takes the feed. Scores! There's his first in the new colors.
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now.
Guys, this is actually his first goal with this club, and you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
Scoops up the puck here. Takes the pass. Puck picked up by Dopizade. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Can't connect on the pass. Oh, off the iron.
Washington's close, but they can't get close enough. That shot hits the goalpost and stays out.
Dumps it into the O-zone. Picked up along the boards by Gavin. Takes a shot. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. The Giants gain control of it. And that shot dies in traffic. Quick pass to Fisher. Takes it across the blue line. Looks to set up at the point now. What a strong defensive effort to get down on that one. And play continues here. Scooped up along the wall by Boudreaux. Trying to get it out of their own end. Gavin's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Denies him! He got all of it! Moves the puck. Kucherov's going to play it against the half wall. Is going to let things slow down here for a moment and opts for the faceoff.
Really hasn't had much to do this period, James, so he gets a chance to freeze it, and he gobbles it up.
Here in the late going of the frame, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Boudreaux. Intercepted the pass!
The Americans have continually put themselves in good positions defensively tonight. It seems like every shift they're stealing a puck.
Vancouver's got the puck against the wall. The Americans take possession in the defensive end. Washington's on the attack. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And he makes a save on that play.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Washington's won the faceoff. Feeds the puck to Gavin. By the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance at a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Dopizade's won it. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Moves the puck to Fowler. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Some solid defensive work in the own end with the poke check. Scores! The captain delivers!
Thank you very much if you're the offensive team. That turnover is laid right at your feet, and you've got time to make a play and beat the goalie up high.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck.
Oh, you button mess is just getting rocked.
Don't be saw. It's got it against the boards. Can't find his man. Up along the wing. Let's it go. That's gloved by Price. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. It's all tied up. Nice job tying up his opponent. Washington's gained possession along the boards. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in the scoring zone, and you don't even test the goalie.
Moves it over to Topi Saad. Here's a short pass to Boudreau. Back to the blue line.
Oh, you button masses just getting rocked.
Makes the save. That was a rocket. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Dopey Sods won the draw. Too much traffic in the lane. And now he moves it to Fowler. On the attack along the boards. Takes control of the puck. Tosses it to Gavin. Throws it in. Here they come on the attack. There's another for the hit parade. The Americans have it now. You'll need more than that to beat them.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And there we go. Icing is the call. Fisher's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see if they can set something up.
And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Washington's got the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Along the half wall with the puck. Feeds it over to Kucherov. And that's picked off in the defensive end. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Domi Sods won it off the face-off.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. The Americans gain possession. Takes the feed. Here's a chance. Tried to pick a spot, but that goes off the side of the net. Great heads-up play with the stick by Boudreau. Scores! Can you dig it?
You ask anybody around the league, and they'll tell you he's one of the most accurate shooters from this position on the ice. He gets in tight, he delivers the puck quickly, and puts it right at the spot he wants.
His close-quarter zone ability makes him so good from that range, guys. When you let him near the net with the puck, this is what he can do with it. And wow, what a goal from him.
Grabs the puck at center. Here's a pass down low.
Puts yeah, he did.
Big-time stop there. And no luck on that pass attempt. Vancouver's got the puck in the defensive end. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's the pass. picked up by Boudreaux. And that's off a stick. Slides it on over to Mackey. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Grabs the puck in the corner. The Giants have it now. Takes it and looks ahead. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Errant pass and they can't connect. Strong defensive effort.
Sit
gets
down.
It over to Fowler. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Here in the late goings of the period, Washington's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Grabs control of it at the point. Poked away in the offensive end. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover. Gives up the body for the block. And now it's over to Kucherov. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Errant pass, and the play's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Topisad. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. All alone! Oh, and he misses the net!
Man, he's trying to be too fine there, James. This is a good goalie. And this shot is an attempt to be perfect. But he doesn't even hit the net with it.
And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Vancouver's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored.
And he's going after him here.
Fisher's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Fires it into the offensive zone. The Americans gain control of the puck. Quick pass across to Fisher. Great chance in front. Can't capitalize on the play. Slides the puck down low. Fowler's working it around in the corner. Nice poke check. Fails to find the open man. And he easily stops that one.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Moves the puck along the half wall. With the steal. And he coughs it up with the pass. And they can't convert on the play. Slides the paddle in there and pokes it away. Feeds the puck to Kucherov. Pokes it away in his own end. Slides it across to Gavin. Gaining steam here on the attack. Stretches one out to Kucherov. Here's a breakaway. Crowd on their feet. Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one.
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save.
Vancouver's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Biscuit knees. Taken by Kucherov. The Giants will play from the defensive zone.
These games used to drive me crazy. As somebody that was supposed to
score, you button masters,
there'd be
just
chances all over the place. You wait for one goal or two goals that crack the game open. They never seem to come. The chances are there. The production is not.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
You can set a special team trend if your first power play is a positive one. Get some shots, get some pressure.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Slides the puck over. Quick feed to Kucherov. Trying to clear the zone. And they get it out of harm's way. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Great defensive play at center by Gavin. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Dopey Sods recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. Price feels the need to hang on to the puck for a whistle.
Well, this game is starting to run itself down towards the end. A mistake now would be a dangerous one.
Fisher's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Washington's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Well, here's a key point in the game, a 5-on-3 power play. You don't get too many of these, you really want to cash in.
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Centering pass! And not much on that one. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Dopey Sod's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. The Americans will go to work here in the offensive zone. Glove save by the goalie. Price gets on top of the puck, and we'll get a whistle.
Everybody on the ice is gassed. He's probably gassed, too. Now you can get a drink. Water and reset.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Denied that one. Vancouver's got it along the wall. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Quick pass to Fisher. Couldn't connect on that pass. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Picked up along the wall by Gavin. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Fowler. Vancouver's got it in the neutral zone. That'll do it for the man advantage. Phenomenal penalty kill performance on that one.
Wow, that seems like a big miss, James. Critical moment in the game, and the power play laid flat for them.
Here's a short pass to Boudreau. And that pass is redirected. Grabbed along the boards by Kucherov.
Moves sit down.
That goes off a twig. Headman pass. And here's a shot. Crabs it with the glove. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. A critical draw here. Vancouver's won the draw and they'll go to work. And he's able to handle that one. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Manages to hang on. There's the whistle icing the call. Here in the later stages of this period, Washington's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Dopey Sods won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Came up with the save on that play. Moves it quickly over to Biscuit Knees. Under a minute to play in this dandy. Rocked again!
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got to notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Obviously, shorthanded goals are difficult to come by, but you're going to have to take some chances. You need one here to tie the game.
The Americans send their man advantage unit out once more. Vancouver's got it in the defensive zone. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Oh, I've been here before, James. I don't mean kill the penalty. I mean take that bad penalty and have to hope your killers bail you out.
And on the heels of that call, we get ourselves a little 4-on-4 on the ice. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And there's the save. Covers it up, and we'll get a stoppage in play. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Vancouver's got it, and they're on the attack. And a stick break setup makes the save as that goes off the glove. McKee's lugging the puck. Broken up with a stick. Handles a sweet feed. A cannon from the point! Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. And that's poked away. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And they're off to the races for the loose puck. And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end.
Well, they threw down the challenge and guess they were ready for it.
Well, I think they picked their opponent rather strategically here, James. It's not like they went after the big hitters.
Look at that. Shots fired.
study date. You couldn't look yourself straight through the mirror. Was it my fault to wake you when I couldn't wait? I should have known you couldn't hold your own. It's a show of fire, but your daddy wouldn't pay. He finds out I'm going down undercover. You love the truth, is love you. There, you're still a hot mess in your white dress. I'm busy trying not to stare. Oh, freedom, oh, freedom. Like a heartbeat could drive you mad. The thunder outside drowning out my visions of what we lost and what we had. Control is such a cold place to be awake. You couldn't look yourself straight through the mirror. Was it my fault to wake you when I couldn't wait? I should've known you couldn't hold your own. It's a show of fire, but your daddy wouldn't pay. He finds out I'm going down undercover. You know the truth is love and you is not a mistake. But that's a lot of bad cover. Shoulder pulled over on the interstate. Double take, saw a little face in the mirror. Knew we couldn't tell your mother when I saw your plate. Didn't see, but you couldn't speak through the shiver. You tip your jacket, try to let your head.
Before you hit the ice, make sure you check out the challenge cards to earn exclusive prizes. These rewards are set for a limited time, so you know these challenges are worth fulfilling. Go take a look.
What do you want?
It's a clean sheet of ice and a beautiful night for hockey. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. It is about time to drop the puck. Teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Picked off! Biscuit Knees takes the puck. Gains the zone on the left wing. Let's it go! And that banks off a stick. Moves it to Party. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And we'll reset things after that icing. We're still in the early stages of this period. We're still scoreless. Hardy's won it in their own end.
Oh, he digs in and wins the draw there. Now they can get out of the zone.
Works it across to Fowler. Let's it go! There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
Kind of laughing here, James. He's arguing the whole way to the box. The door's already open. Doesn't matter how this argument goes.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here, just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Scoreless game. Power play gets their first opportunity. Man, I couldn't get on the ice quick enough for these, James.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Fisher's won the draw. He scores!
Wow, this can be something that changes your year around. You get a few bounces like this, or you don't get a few bounces like this. The puck's off the post in the net. Good work for the power play here. They take advantage of having the extra man by winning the faceoff, holding possession, and then the puck ends up in the net. That's great work.
Washington's won the draw. The Americans play it along the wing. Quick feed to Biscuit Knees. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Poked away in the neutral zone. Washington's got a hold of the puck. And they won't connect on that one. Keeps hold of the puck. That's not going to fool them. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. The Americans win it in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Fisher. Receives the pass. Right out in front. And they can't connect. Sends it over to Party. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Washington's got him along the wall. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Washington's looking to break out. With possession along the wall. Regina's got a hold of the puck now. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover.
Washington's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Biscuit Knees plays it now. Takes the feed. A shot! That's blocked away.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Sears got it into offensive territory. Into the attacking area from the left side. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop! Washington's got the puck along the wall. Feeds it down low. Into the corner. Puts it on net from the point. And a great save! Holding through again!
slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Regina's got the puck against the boards.
Keep your head up, kid.
Pass to Party. And that goes off a player in front. From the half wall, a chance! And that carries off a stick. Broken up with the stick.
You're 10-5, bud.
Slides it quickly to Party. Regina's got the puck against the half wall. Washington's gained possession. Great defensive effort with the stick. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Great poke check on the reach. Regina's got the puck. Across the line from center. Shot attempt completely fails on that. The Americans get a hold of the puck in their own end. We got a penalty coming up here. Takes the feed at the point. Steps into it. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Moves it quickly over to Fisher. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
These late penalties in a period are really crucial. You want to kill this one off so you don't lose any momentum going into the break.
Washington's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Nice job to escape the zone. Whacks away at the loose puck. Washington's got the puck. The Americans take it along the wall. Slides it back to the blue line. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. Can't get it to go. Washington's got possession of the puck. That pass doesn't go. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Regina's penalty killers get a hold of it. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather. And they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Washington's power play doesn't have a lot of time left to work with as play resumes here in this period. Regina's grabbed a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Sear. Washington's gained possession along the boards. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Grabs it in his own end. Puck slid down the ice. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. The Americans take possession in the defensive end. Over the line they come. And makes the routine save.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Oh, the officials saw that trip and the hand is up. Let's see the call here.
You can actually gain a little momentum here if the penalty killers do the job. Down a goal, if they kill this, you're going to have some jump.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Here's another power play for them, James. They've already scored on the power play tonight, so they must have some pretty good feel for it. They also have to be aware the penalty killers will adjust. They will have to, too.
Moves it to Fisher. Sends the pass over. Washington's regained possession of the puck.
Fowler's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Gets the glove on it to make the save. Hardy's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Slides the puck down low. Sends it down low. And now he angles it across to Mackey. Washington's got the puck in the corner. Kucherov's got it to the side. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. His reflexes on display tonight. And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever. He got his money's worth there. Kucherov's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength. And they get that puck down the ice.
Both will have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Here's an offensive chance. Move to the middle. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Sends it across. Washington's got the puck in their own end. McKee's stick handling in his own zone. Slides the puck over to Kucherov. Fisher's got it along the wing. Kucherov's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Steps into it. Play is stopped, and here's the official call.
Oh, the player's frustrated there. You can see going to the penalty box, knowing they're down a goal, this is not helping at all.
The Americans once again send out their power play unit.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do. Make sure the confidence continues to build, and you try and get another.
And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Fisher's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Regina's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Pass back to the point. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Sends a pass over. Denies him in front. Passes it over to Kucherov. Great pass from the left wing. Quick feed down low. And that's picked off in front. And the puck clears the zone. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
The penalties keep on coming. Here's another one. It's like I turn around and you're gone for another ice cream, James.
Washington's got a small window with a 5-on-3.
Lots of talk before they get into the draw here. This 5-on-3 is so quick. You have to know exactly what you want to get accomplished.
Not able to connect. Puck exits the zone. Sends it in deep. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Moves the puck across to Kucherov. Couldn't complete the pass. He grabs the puck here at the point. Rocked him along the wall.
Wow, did he finish that check off hard. He had him in the lights and he didn't let him out.
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Quick feed to Mackey. Here's a shot. Scores! And look who it is! His first goal with his new EASHL team.
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal. Man, James, instantaneously the goalie was not happy getting beat up top on the blocker side. They don't like that one. That's one they think they should stop almost every time.
Regina's won the draw in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Party. And that pass can't connect. Sends it over. Stopped by the goaltender.
I love the way he plays. He's like a predator in the offensive zone. He's looking for the spot to shoot that one-timer. It's there, bam, it's on the net. But what a save by the goalie.
Handles the puck. a shot. That's three consecutive goals.
Yeah, the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for them. This is a really good shot, but the goaltender waves at it, doesn't get the glum on it, and it goes in.
Here in the late going of the frame, Washington's got a three-goal lead. The Pats get a hold of the puck. Dumps it in. Quick feed down low. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Slides the pass over to Kucherov. Clearing attempt. And they get it done. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Penalty coming up here. The Americans have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping. Man advantage unit is set.
The power play guys are hungry and over the boards quickly. This is their first power play tonight. Of course, it starts with a faceoff in the offensive zone.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Second period nearly into its final minute here. With the stop. And just like that, from out of nowhere, comes up with the puck. Here's a short pass to Party.
Oh, you butt masses just getting rocked.
Takes control.
Oh, you butt masses just getting rocked.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Regina's ready to go to work with a 2-man advantage. Fowler's won it off the faceoff. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Regina's man advantage is still intact as this period gets underway, and they win the draw. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Another face-off looming here on this power play. Won the draw here in the offensive zone. Scores! 700! It's rare air in hockey history! And he's just joined an exclusive group in EAFHL history.
Every one of these players up at that number are in the Hall of Fame. It's really unbelievable to think that one day you're going to be part of this. From the time he scored his first goal to now, he has been a dominant scorer in this league.
Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Can't connect on the pass. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Slides it across. And oh, so close on that play. Biscuit Knees has it in the defensive end. And the puck clears the zone. Moves it quickly over to Kucherov. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Washington's playing it through center. Drills him. moves it to Tucker. The Americans gain control of the puck. Fisher swinging the puck through center ice. Poked away in the defensive end. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Regina's got a hold of the puck now. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Takes the bank feed. And that one's broken up. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Here they come on the attack. Oh, he'll feel that one. And no luck on that pass attempt. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. And there we go. Icing is the call. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Americans have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Nice pass. Dished on over. Breakaway!
You just see your face!
What a save! The Pats gain possession. And that's just out of reach. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Centers are set. Face-off ready to resume play. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Great defensive effort with the strip. Slides it over to Fowler. Oh, look at this chance! And that's broken up. Regina's got control of the puck. Aaron pass, and they can't connect. Regina's got the puck against the boards. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Feeds it on over to Kucherov. Takes the feed. Oh, he'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side. Regina's got the puck along the wall. Gains the zone through the middle. Washington's got the puck. Taken along the wall by Kucherov. They've got numbers. Here's a chance. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Walls decides to cover it up for the whistle.
I don't mind this. The game's tight, and you want to make sure that the decisions you make are the right ones. Too tough to make up a bad error now.
Here in the later state. Of this period, Washington's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Takes the pass, and it's a one-goal game as he buries it!
You want to make this thing believable for yourself, you've got to get away from that two-goal deficit. They've done it here, and now they'll look for the tying goal.
When he's able to get near the front of the net like that, don't be surprised if he skates away with the goal like we just saw there, guys. His close-quarter superstar ability makes him so good at point-blank range.
Oh, you button-mashers just getting rocked.
A little physicality here, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Regina's got it now. Here's a chance! Bar out! We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Washington's got a hold of the puck. McKee's got it in the defensive end. Washington's got it against the boards. Kucherov's got it deep in the offensive end. Moves the puck down low. Under a minute to play in this dandy. Picked up along the boards. Scores! Had about as much room as a phone booth. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but what a call!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot. His calling card is his accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
From the neutral zone now. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Delay penalty looming. Quick whistle stops the play.
Another one. Man, they are shorthanded the whole time, it feels like. About five guys are playing.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And they clear that puck. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Regina's on the attack. And that's poked away by Kucherov. Grabs the puck. Pokes it away to stay on the attack.
Wow.
He scores! Even undermanned, they deliver.
Yeah, that's a sloppy play by the power play. But shorthanded, they get aggressive, they get up the ice, and are able to score while down a man.
One of the reasons I loved that goal was because he was able to use his superstar ability to his advantage, guys. And here on this one, he does not miss.
And offs, wow, completely ignored the whistle there.
Fisher's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Hardy's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Washington's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. Fisher's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Stop that one.
Walls makes the save and gets the puck into the corner very efficiently.
Let's see what the officials are calling.
This late in the game, everybody's checking the clock here. Now with a power play, everyone wants to know how much time's left.
A shot! Gets a piece of it with the glove! And we are all over with this one tonight. Gray was kind of a bold challenge, but they were ready for it, I guess.
Well, we wondered if they were, and the way that they played this game, it was pretty clear they were ready for this.
get it, go.